in Wakanda's borders when you thought your friend had died. I do not begrudge you it, but this new threat is different. You have no idea how far these people will go to take what they desire. A corruption has followed in the wake of Ulysses' claw, made of the vibranium that keeps the heart of Wakanda beating. And that corruption is spreading. Only one man now stands in its way. You.
Clear?
Clear.
Let me seek the next charge.
You let him go?
Yes, Okoye. For now.
Won't he warn the others?
And still they will be at a disadvantage. He will lead me to his friends, then to their leader, Claw. How many times must I teach them this lesson?
It's the Black Panther!
I do believe you're right. Good. cleared the camp. Searching it for intel.
Should I tell Princess Shuri?
She will receive the after-action report. Plans for some kind of sonic cannon. Claw is targeting the shield around the city. I need to get there first.
Was that the tunnel to Burning Zana?
I am going there now.
No heading this way, Catman!
You will regret this.
You're outnumbered!
Give him everything you got!
You should have brought more! No. Send your forces to the shield. That is where Claw's men will be headed. I know another way.
A way you have not shared with the Dora Milaje?
I am sharing it with you now. Somewhat begrudgingly. You will enjoy this, Okoye. Okoye. Corrupted vibranium has spread to this part of the jungle, too.
How is it moving so quickly?
I do not know yet. It must be destroyed. Shielded when in this state. Destroyed and Claw's men pacified. Time to open my shortcut. That never gets old.
I will admit it. That was very nice.
It is not every day I earn praise from the leader of the Dora Milaje.
Does the Shuri know about PFAS?
She does. All potential Black Panthers do. I have not seen this cave since I was training with my uncle. Like stepping into a memory. I remember breaking this looking for a way in. Explosives were not a good idea. Strange to walk this as the Black Panther. Strange to walk this as the Black Panther. My uncle did his best to prepare me for men like Claw. I hope I do not let him down. I wonder what Uncle would think about all this. It is clear Ulysses Claw fancies himself a technologist, a sonic cannon. Perhaps the one thing capable of taking down Wakanda's shields. I have underestimated the lengths to which he will go to obtain vibranium. Remember when they modernized the technology behind this tram? Uncle was vehement that it still looked the same as it did 1,000 years ago. What in Boss name? This was not dug, but cut. Some kind of sharp metal drill? So these have been cutting holes in my cavern. Sparring with other prospective Black Panthers. To see this happen this way. Claw and his minions must be stopped. Bashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. Forgotten some of the ancient symbols. I will start again. That meteor became the vibranium mound that overlooks the Golden City. The meteor carrying vibranium crashed to Earth. 10,000 years ago, the tribes of Wakanda were at war. Inside the mound grew the heart-shaped herb, a gift from Bast herself. Huh. Bashenga wanted every new Black Panther to remember why he received the title. In order, right. I will start again. Cannon offline. Okoye, have the Dora Milaje and the Avengers keep Claw's men busy. Draw their attention away from the cliffside.
There won't be a problem. But if that shield comes down, they can help you.
Stop him! He can't get to the cannon!
I have it handled, sister. We don't have much time before they're through the shield. I must hurry.
Wasn't exaggerating. Yeah. Hey, Panther boy. What now?
Now you notice yourself.
Crossbones at your service. You want to serve more? Way more.
You always this well-spoken?
No, darling. I pulled out all the stops for the Kitty King.
Strange choice for your last words, Crossbones.
Keep hitting! This is hilarious!
He is shielding the cannon.
Lay off!
As you wish.
Look like you're getting through!
Let's try something new!
Keep shooting! Okoye, the cannon is down!
Your weapons down and your hands up.
We're here to see King T'Challa.
Good. Because he wants to see you too.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble.
You made it.
King T'Challa, Princess Shuri, we didn't know AIM was following us. If we had...
Do you know why AIM has taken a sudden interest in my country?
It likely has something to do with us stealing a very powerful weapon of theirs. And destroying another one.
I see. If it is any comfort, you did not lead Advanced Idea Mechanics to our doorstep.
We've been swatting them like flies for weeks.
So you know about the corrupted vibranium. What it can do to things. And people.
We are working on a treatment for those affected by it. And are narrowing down its source, but... How do you know about it?
Because we've seen it outside of Wakanda.
That's not good.
This means Ulysses Klaue is doing more damage than we anticipated. He's the head of AIM operations here. From the information we've gathered, he's deeply entrenched in the black market vibranium trade, like his father was.
You're not concerned?
Only by his sonically based technology. It disrupts anything made of or powered by vibranium, including our shields and scanners. But AIM will not be cloaked forever. I can promise you that.
We believe that technology has something to do with the corruption.
Then we made it just in time.
Ah, to offer help.
To ask for yours. Now that we know AIM's involved, we can give you information, if you need it. But vibranium is your specialty.
Map the locations of corrupted vibranium outside of Wakanda. We need to know how far it has spread, and plan a dispersal method for medical treatments.
I'm on it.
Have a look around. You can see what we are already doing to fight Klaue and AIM.
And hopefully make ourselves useful.
Captain Rogers, can you meet me in my lab? You will find it to your right.
I'm on my way. Princess Shuri. Tony.
There you are. You mentioned you would be willing to share some information.
Whatever you need. Wakanda will have access to all resistance intel.
Thank you. Now, I am surprised the corrupted vibranium has spread so far beyond our borders. We will need to contain the damage Claw has done.
You got eyes on him?
Ooh, tell him about the Kimoyo network.
Kimoyo?
This is the Kimoyo network. Well, part of it.
In Cap speak, it's the internet, but better. Much better.
The Kimoyo network provides our people access to all of Wakanda's collected knowledge. We use it for communication, transportation, and a great many other things. All thanks to our Kimoyo beads.
And she won't let us have one. Citizens only.
We have been using the network to keep track of Claw's movements. He is quiet for now, but if he makes any noise, our warriors will find him.
Well, I don't doubt it.
Thank you for the data, Captain. And when you get a moment, there is someone else who wants to meet you.
If the honored guest could come down, down to my chambers, I would appreciate it. Follow the smoke.
Huh. Oh, that's new.
Is it me, or were those guards staring for an uncomfortable amount of time?
You think that's weird?
What?
You're the minority now.
Our daughter gets it from you, you know.
His spirituality?
Yes, yes, we heard you the first time, Dakota. You feel forgotten. I can't imagine how. Is they named a city after you? Oh, pipe down, I have a guest. Ah, Steve Rogers, the Captain of America. I am honored we can finally meet face to face. King Azuri always spoke fondly of his encounter with the American Iceman.
The feeling's mutual.
You may call me Zawavari. I am the mystical advisor to the Wakandan royal family. May I ask you a favor, Captain?
Always.
The young king seems to trust you. Do not make him regret that decision.
I won't take our position lightly. I promise.
In return, a secret. The gods have far more to do with Wakanda's impressive technology than you might guess. Asnix, the princess's assistant. Minion? I will tell him I sent you.
Your guidance is appreciated.
And may the Orisha guide you as well, Captain.
Thor! Didn't expect to see you in a place like this.
Midgard sorcery has always piqued my interest. And the royal shaman is quite amusing.
He doesn't mind you going through all of his stuff.
What? Of course not. We're the best of friends already.
We are not.
Okay, I'll leave you to it.
That would be for the best.
Zaravari, your communication bead is still functioning on your Kimoyo bracelet, right? Because sending people messages inside their head is unsettling. Oh, they are here. Shh,
This is quite the workstation.
Combat research and development. All of which is now available to you as well. You may thank Princess Shuri for that.
I will. You working on anything interesting?
Take a look. Zawavari has been helping me uncover the more mystical properties of vibranium. Perhaps you'll reap the benefits, should you prove yourself a worthy ally of Wakanda.
That's a lot to live up to.
Follow our king, and all will be well.
That's nice meeting you, Nix.
Steve, we need you in the war room upstairs.
Something wrong?
Captain Okoye wants to brief us. Something about malfunctioning security systems.
I'll be there ASAP.
Take your time. That is fine. Maybe later.
Captain Okoye, what seems to be the problem?
King T'Challa has a request. Our scouts have reported Claw is mobilizing his forces throughout Wakanda with remarkable ease.
We believe Claw's found a blind spot in Wakanda's security systems. Okoye will investigate and we'll reinforce if necessary.
Claw does seem to know what he's doing.
Many have tried to conquer Wakanda, to rob us of our heritage. As you can see, they have all failed.
And so will Claw. We'll help you however we can.
Good. You have permission to use our war table. Let's put that vibranium of yours to good use, Captain.
Thank you, Okoye.
Be honest. You just wanted to show off this suit.
As usual, I have no idea what you're talking about.
I recognize the Avengers as allies of Wakanda.
Thank you. I hope we do you justice.
You will have to get used to keeping up with me.
That's my brother's version of a warm welcome. You will also have to get used to that. You finally agree to accept help, and it is from outsiders. That is not like you.
I am not accepting help. I am giving it.
Then let me send teams to the corrupted sites. Take the Dora Milaje with you when you confront AIM. Do something other than driving yourself headfirst into danger.
I am not just a king on a throne. I am the Black Panther.
Then show us. You can be both.
I will.
Avengers, I hope you have familiarized yourselves with the palace by now.
Your people have been most welcoming. I'd like to see more of Wakanda once Claw's been dealt with.
You're such a tourist.
A tourist? In Asgard, we call that adventuring.
It's an emergency transmission.
This is Okoye. You are being pushed back. We need assistance.
You cannot handle close forces alone?
It's not just Claw. He has turned our defense systems against us.
Impossible.
We've lost her signal. If Claw has broken the Kimoyo encryption, something is very wrong.
Then I think it is about time the Avengers see what the Black Panther is truly capable of.
It would be an honor to tag along.
Move fast. I do not like the idea of Claw hacking our technology.
Sister, any news of Okoye?
She's still unresponsive.
Okoye can handle herself, right?
The Dora Milaje are the finest warriors in Wakanda. But even they can be surprised.
Let's hope for the best.
Okoye's last transmission originated nearby.
We will find her.
If our defenses are truly compromised, it will be a dangerous trek through the jungle.
No matter. I welcome the challenge.
Face Wakanda's claws!
I am detecting heat signatures up ahead. Human and robotic in origin.
We will catch them by surprise.
Wakanda forever!
Shuri seems worried about you.
Shuri.
Milaje,
call their panther.
us, Avengers! Wakanda forever!
Destroy them! We can rebuild them later!
Technology is a nuisance.
Not just a nuisance, a legitimate security threat.
I'm receiving another distress signal. A tower has been hacked near the border.
Okoye, clean up stragglers. The Avengers and I will secure the other tower.
At once.
There's a cavern pass we can use to reach the other tower.
This Claw is no run-of-the-mill goon.
He will pay for his transgressions.
They can't get into the Vibranium Mount. What is AIM trying to do out here in the forest?
Vibranium ley lines stretch outward from the mound itself, most concentrated in Wakanda. Claw has found a way to extract that vibranium from the groundwater. We are approaching the shortcut to Fort Han Garrison.
Use the pressure plates to activate the terminal to our secret passage. I may have put a timer on it just in case you got too cocky.
Our passage, is it? I remember you saying I was not allowed.
If that were true, you would not even know about it. I was not about to make it easy for you. In front of the waterfall quickly, or it will disappear again.
Hey, no boys allowed. Keep outside. Would have worked just as well, sister.
That was impressive.
Thank you. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.
Claw's men are here.
Thank you.
Shuri, how did Kor's people get inside the pass?
They must have stolen Kimoyo beads. I will track the ones they used. Shut them out of the network.
This will take us near the border. Shuri, any word from the Hack Tower?
I'm having trouble getting through.
Apologies for the turbulence, Your Highness. I'm still familiarizing myself with your little network.
Is this the man who fancies himself the general of a corporate army?
Ulysses Claw, at your service.
When I find you, I will have you begging for mercy you won't receive.
Better hurry then, Orphan King. I won't wait forever.
He's toying with us.
Brother, I know where he is.
As do I. The Kimoyo Network Control Center.
That sounds bad.
If Claw gets full access to the network, it means he could cripple our communications. Or worse, turn all our technology against us.
Change of plans. Avengers, run!
Have you met this Ulysses Claw in person?
Not yet. Which he should be thankful for. Here we go again.
Thank you.
It's fine. Let's keep going.
We should destroy it. The spire is shielded when in this state.
Not easy to get rid of.
Indeed.
More of Claw's men. Thank you.
voice just for you, Panther.
Have you done to our men?
Don't worry, they didn't suffer much.
Second counts. Heading down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent a Talon jet, and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Claw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws.
We have arrived.
Power everything down before Claw takes full control of the network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on?
It's Claw.
Sorry, I can't stay. Men, charge!
They are targeting the Kamoya server banks. Without them, there is no Kamoya network.
And no way to get it back online until we build new ones. You have to stop them.
Avengers, with me.
His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable Claw's forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access points before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
Ah!
Protect the silverbacks at all costs.
Yeah. It didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
How about I talk to the little girl in your ear? Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda and die.
This isn't over.
Get to higher ground now. Shuri, we need to evacuate the borderlands. Bring them all into Berenzana. We can use the conference center to house refugees. As for Claw, no one will steal from Wakanda while I rule this land.
Sister, what news of the border tribes?
The evacuation is nearly complete. The final tribes are being moved to the conference center as we speak.
And the Jabari?
The Jabari were pleased to hear that Claw compromised our evil technology and will reward him with a quick death should he ever set foot in the mountains.
How generous.
Hey, so if Claw crippled your, paraphrasing, hyper-advanced super-internet, are we still safe here?
Berenzana is in full lockdown. No one enters or leaves the city without my permission.
We may have lost the Kimoyo network, but the palace is still running on a private hub. My lab remains functional.
That means Claw's advantage is smaller than he might expect.
Claw believes Wakanda relies solely on its technology for protection. My claws will prove him wrong. Okoye, has your team returned?
Yes, my king.
Good. I will meet you shortly.
We are evacuating everyone we can. I have Nyx working on automated farming as a stopgap until they can return to their villages.
Excellent. Keep me posted.
An evacuation is now in progress. Affected areas include all villages along the southern border. Please leave.
I am glad you are here, Romanov. Your knowledge of AIM will be instrumental in Wakanda's retaliation.
Thank you for having us. It means a lot, especially to Steve.
I would not dare turn away an old friend of my grandfather. Such bonds must be honored.
And when the world's at stake, where will your honor lead you?
Wherever the fight takes us. You have my word.
By order of... further instructions.
A warm welcome indeed.
My king.
May Bast watch over us.
Sir?
Hello, my king.
I am glad you arrived safely. I need you and your sword sisters to escort everyone into the city. Our shield will protect them.
As you wish.
You have something to add?
Your decision to evacuate the borderlands has been a controversial one. Some believe you are scared of Claw.
Have you lost faith in me?
I did not say I agreed with them. But any man capable of bringing down the Kimoyo network is a bigger threat than we first anticipated.
I will bring Claw and his thieves to justice. You have my word.
King T'Challa, may I have a moment of your time? It is of the utmost importance.
I hate it when he does that.
Bast, deliver us.
Welcome back, sir.
Mr. Saki, my bonds have grown too weary to chase the mighty panther to the palace.
So you claim. Now tell me what you need.
It is what you need, my king. I am certain to know you have not sought my counsel in these trying times.
Bast walks with me, Zawavari. We will deal with these foreign invaders through blood, sweat, and metal. I have no need for your dark magic.
Oh. Then what of your Kimoyo network and the technology it turned against you? You should embrace your spiritual side, not continue to neglect it.
Enough. I will call upon your wisdom when needed. Until then, enjoy the comforts gifted to you.
As you wish. May you walk as swiftly and strongly as Bast, my king.
We must assess the damage to the Kimoyo network. Dr. Banner, does Shuri have you helping with network repairs?
Well, first, I'm trying to just make sense of it all. It's a bit of a rabbit hole.
Ah, yes. My sister does not always comment or code. It is quite frustrating.
We've had no reply.
Now I can see why you'd fight so hard to protect this place. Especially from guys like Claw. That guy sure is a blemish on the... Well, Flemish. Nazi father, Belgian citizenship. Studied in Delft, of all places. Delft.
My ancestors have all dealt with colonizers before. Claw were in no differently.
Oh, I don't doubt that for a second.
No my king.
Where are we with getting the Kamoyo network back online?
Klau has done a lot of damage. A few of us are headed out to see what we can salvage. Rebuilding it will take time.
Take Adora Milaje with you for protection.
Thank you, my king.
Now you are sounding like me. Hey, it's Shuri. I need you in the war room. Now.
The River Tribe believe they have discovered the source of corrupted vibranium. Well, one of the sources.
Good news for once.
Not exactly. Claw has deployed many violent machines that tear through the Earth's crust with ease. They will burn down Wakanda if left unchecked.
Then we must act quickly. Give me the coordinates.
We're ahead of you, brother. The war table has everything you need.
Good work.
Without the Kimoyo network, we have to rely on Wakandan citizens for reports on Klaw's movements.
We need the network back online, sister.
I am working on that. Until then, Takami, the River Tribe's lead scientist, will meet you nearby the machine he believes is causing the corrupted vibranium and explain more.
Understood. Takami should not have put his life at risk for this.
How else were we going to... about the corruption machines.
I would have found a way. That is my responsibility as king.
Thank you. Very well, Death.
Claw has men holed up in one of our heretic sites. We must remove them. Under Wakandan control.
We are grateful.
Thank Bas. Zawabari will get them to safety.
To sit down.
Yeah.
From what I can tell, it is some kind of fracking device.
Do mine for vibranium outside of the mound. Thank you, Takami. You should get your people back to safety.
That was fun to watch. How are your people faring without a Kimoyo network, Orphan King?
You think you are clever.
I've had a decade to play with vibranium. I was bound to learn a few tricks.
Your black market vibranium will never match Wakanda's.
I agree. Why do you think I'm here?
Fall back!
is the machine?
My focused underground sonic emitter. If you won't give me vibranium, I can take it.
You can certainly try.
Your fuse is corrupting the vibranium you so badly desire.
A negligible percentage. The rest will be mine.
Target the legs! That should destabilize it! Above each leg! Stop them! Design claw! Those frequency coils!
Area.
That fuse is only one of many!
For now, your greed will lead you nowhere, Claw. I will make sure of it.
Now that we know what is corrupting vibranium, our people will be able to track the rest of the fuses.
Do not put our people in any more danger. I will find these fuses and destroy them myself.
Why can't